So how's the team feeling the day before the season starts?
Season been started, man. We've been ready. We just ready to play somebody else, man, and for it to count. So we've been looking forward to it.
What are the emotions like with the first official game on the calendar?
Everybody's excited. I don't think anybody's nervous. Hopefully not, because we've been practicing hard, man. I think our practice is gonna be harder than the game, so it'll be a little easier for us. So I think everybody's excited.
You feel like y'all are in a good spot at this point?
Yeah, I feel we're in a pretty good spot right now. We'll see tomorrow though.
Are you a guy who sets personal goals for yourself or just team goals?
Both, but I'm not telling you though.
You're not gonna tell you personal goals?
No, sir.
What about your team goal?
Can't tell you that either.
No,
it's a secret.
What are your expectations for the atmosphere, not only tomorrow, but given the potential or the opportunity you guys have to end the drought? How do you think that the fan base could potentially react to that this season?
Oh yeah, man, they've been showing us a lot of love. We had the fan fest Sunday, and it was a lot of fans out there, man, looking forward to the team. And they just been telling us how excited they are. So we got to do something for them.
As someone who's played on other teams, what's the perception of the Sacramento fan base from your perspective coming
out? Oh, they're super loyal. Super loyal, man. And they just want the city to be back how Chris Webber and them had it, man. I think that's what we're trying to do. And I think we're going to have a good chance of doing it, too.
Any clarity on what your role is going to be tomorrow? And if Kev can't go, are you ready to prepare to step in and start again?
Oh, yeah, I'm always prepared, man, for anything. I think my role doesn't change on any team I go to, man, and that's to score the ball and play hard on the defensive end. And that's what I've been doing. That's what I'm going to continue to do.
What have you enjoyed about the offense?
We get to run, man. We're running. It's just up and down. A lot of ball movement. Just getting up and down, that's really what I like about it, man, because I play fast. We got a lot of fast guys, so they're playing our hands.
What's it like to play with a big like Sabonis? He's so good at creating space for the screen.
Yeah, for sure, man. He can pass the ball, too, man. It's great how unselfish he is and how much space he takes up and how much help that he takes off of other offensive players, man. So it's great playing with him.
What are you expecting from Portland?
That's a good question, man. I really don't try to go in and expect what the other team's going to do. We just go out there and do what we need to do, and I think we'll handle the business if we do that.
It's just the way the NBA has kind of shifted and kind of stacked up around you in the competition throughout the season. Do you scoreboard watch the league? How do you kind of...
Oh, yeah, man, you always watch the league, man. But like I said before, if we go out there and do the things we're supposed to do, we won't have a problem in advancing in the postseason.
You guys are going into – you're going to play Portland, which is kind of projected to be near you in the standings. Is there or do you guys start the year with a sense of urgency that all these games could count a lot?
Oh yeah, man, every game counts a lot. It don't matter whether it's 82 or the first one. So we always go out there and try to just come out on top and not look back, man, and be in the middle of the season and looking back like, dang, we should have beat Portland that first game. So yeah, we go out with a sense of urgency for sure.
With that second coming
up, guys, preseason how do you feel you individually benefited from Mike Brown?
I got in shape, man. I'm in the best shape of my life right now. for sure. I think that's what I benefited on. And the defensive end, I picked it up more. And I'm playing way more consistent defense.
How is your relationship on the court with Rashawn? We talked about Sabonis, but totally different type of big man. How is that sort of melding?
Oh yeah, man. I always talk to Sean. I talk to Sean every day, especially when we come out here talking. How he need to set screens, how I need to wait on him, because he be getting a lot of moving screens because of the guards not waiting. How he want the ball in the pocket just like Sabonis. It's a lot of things we talk about, man. And they just great two great bigs on our team, man. I'm happy to play with them.
You don't want to say what team goals are or anything, but obviously the playoffs is a big goal for everyone around the league. How much is the drought talked about as you're getting ready to start the season?
We don't talk about it, man, because we know about it. I don't think you need to talk about something that's already out there and known all the way. So we're just going to go out there. Like I said, if we do what we're supposed to do, we'll make it to the postseason.